was only saying, if I go to TV Joshua and I don't get my deliverance there, then I will not do this, I will not go here, I will not go there.
God, right now,
why did I even allow her to come? That stupid woman just put her name for a training here in Lagos. That was why she came. If not, she wouldn't have been here. I wouldn't have allowed her to come. Well, I will not allow her to come.
The biggest mistake you have made is to bring her here. Right now, she will be disconnected from your grip, your satanic evil grip, and she will be connected with Jesus Christ. Come out! 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 In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you are free! In Jesus' name, come out! Name of Jesus Christ, move out, evil spirit, come out, 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 out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, come out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, come out in Jesus' name. This woman is set free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, for a deliverance. Thank you, God, for a freedom. You are free in Jesus' name. Madame, rise up. You are free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ through this morning, new morning water, which has been affected by the Spirit of God. How are you?
I'm fine.
How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you, Jesus.
Give thanks to God you have been set free.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm delivered. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
For the power and glory of Jesus Christ. Who are you in this body? Speak out, you demon. Who are you?
Why are you asking me?
Who are you in this body?
Don't ask me.
Speak out, you demon. Who are you?
She's my wife.
She's your wife?
Yes.
Okay, you're the spiritual husband. What have you done to her?
She's my wife.
What have you done to her?
I have destroyed her.
What have you destroyed in her life?
I've destroyed her. She's a star. She's a very bright star. God, please.
How do you destroy her?
I destroyed her career. She will not get married. Yes.
How have you destroyed her career?
I destroyed her career. She's very intelligent. She's a graduate. After all I did to stop her from not going to school, she still graduated with a 2-1 banking and finance. She wants to be a banker. I want to be a banker, let me say.
Speak louder. How did you destroy her career?
I destroyed her career, destroyed her life. Yes.
Okay, you say she's a graduate, but how do you stop her from prospering?
I was giving her sickness.
What sickness?
I was making her fall sick all the time, giving her sickness. So that she will not go to school. But still, this stubborn girl. She wants to leave the family up. To where?
Okay.
To where?
Okay, what have you done to her marriage?
No, she's not married though. And she will not get married. Yes.
How do you use her?
She will not get married.
Speak out, how do you use her?
I make men to like her. She's very, you know, she's very beautiful now. I can tell from the way she looks. She's pretty. I make men to go after her. Married men most especially.
Especially married men?
Yes.
Okay, how do you cause her to... How do
but
you cause
she doesn't want to work for me, oh.
She doesn't want to work for you?
Yes.
Okay, how do you make her to meet those men?
I make her to meet those men now, in the place where she's... When she's going on the streets, you just see her. You like her.
Okay.
But she doesn't want to work for me. I don't know why.
When she lies with those men, what happens to them?
She will not accept now. I will try and make her want to go out to them, but she will not. She will be praying, Father, this, Father, Lord, this. Oh, leave me alone, oh. Leave me, oh.
Okay, how did you enter her?
Leave me, oh. She's my queen. She's my wife.
How did you enter her?
Through dream.
Through dreams?
Yes. I destroyed her. She'll be saying, Lord, oh, I don't want to be like my sisters, oh, that gave birth out of wedlock. I want to get married. Who? Who gave her the right to do that? 12 of her sisters, they have child with her husband. Yes, I did it. But she wants this.
How many are you in this body? Speak out. Stop that nonsense. How many are you in this body?
I was from the mother's side. Spiritual husband.
And who else?
I was from the father's side too. Yes, all of us were in her.
Okay, all you demons in this body, your time has come to an end. Today is your last day in this body. Leave this body for the glory of God. She's a temple of the Holy Spirit. Out of her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You demon, your time has come to an end. Out! Out of her in the mighty name of Jesus. Out of her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Leave this body. In Jesus Christ's name. Pack your load. Leave her. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Pack your load. Leave her today in the mighty name of Jesus. Out! Out in Jesus Christ's name. You are free in Jesus Christ's name. Rise up. My sister, you are free through the new morning water, affected by the Holy Spirit for the glory and power of Jesus Christ. Go
thank
and live
you,
your
Jesus,
life to glorify
free.
The Lord.
This is my day. Thank you, Jesus. Today is my day. Today is my birthday as well. Thank you.
Shall we put our hands together for the miracle working Jesus?
Father, we love you, Jesus. We give you all the glory, Lord. Every praise belongs to you. Yeah. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship on one of
Are you happy to be in the presence of God? Are you happy to be in the presence of God? Yes, it is time. Viewers all over the world, it is time to confess God's word over your situation. It is time to do what? To confess God's word over your situation. Remember, his word does not return to him without fulfillment. Say after me, let the weak say, I am strong. I can hear you. Let the weak say, I am strong. Let the sick say, I am healed. Let the sick say, I am healed. And let the poor say, I am blessed. Let the oppressed say, I am free. Right now, begin to confess it. Confess this. Confess it. Begin to confess God's word over your situation. Right now, begin to confess God's word over your situation. Remember, his word does not return to him without results. God's word does not return to him without fulfillment. His word does not return to him without freedom. His word does not return to him without healing. God's word does not return to him without salvation. Right now, begin to confess God's word over your situation.
Let the weak say, I am strong.
Continue to confess God's word.
Let the poor say, I am rich. Let the blind say, I can see. It was the Lord has done for me.
Continue to confess God's word over your situation.
Let the weak say, I am strong.
Open your heart. From operating in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. It is time to battle with those spiritual entities that cause tension, pressure in your marriage, in your health, in your career, in your destiny, in the name of Jesus Christ. You know, demon, he's our adversary. We are here to be victorious in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says we are in a warfare where only the serious-minded will be victorious. Do you want to be victorious today? I mean, do you want to be a victor and not a victim of your circumstances? Remember, demon will not leave until you command him to leave in the name of Jesus Christ. It is now time for us to recognize our enemy for the ugly and hateful spirit he is. The cause of all pains, the cause of all sorrow, confusion and heartache. Demons is our adversary. The Bible says in the book of John 10 verse 10 that we are told that he comes to kill, steal and destroy.
and we must take him as such. Demons are the cause of the animal's growth of pains we see around the world today. They are the cause of broken homes, divorce, confusion, war that we see around the world today. It is time to tell demon where to go in the name of Jesus Christ. And the Bible says he must submit because you have been given the authority. In the name of Jesus Christ. Unclean spirit, know that they must submit. Say you demon.
Be tu demonio.
I can hear you. Say you demon.
Be tu demonio.
It is time to be aggressive in the spirit. Because you are not talking to a friend. You have to be aggressive. When you are saying the name Jesus, when you are commanding demon to leave, you have to call that name with faith in your heart, with belief in your heart. Because what is possible for you depends on your capacity to believe. What is possible for you in the name of Jesus Christ depends on your capacity to believe. So are you ready? Say in the name of Jesus Christ. You demon.
Tu demonio.
You demon.
Tu demonio.
Tormenting my life.
Atormentando mi vida.
You demon.
Tu demonio.
Tormenting my life.
Atormentando mi vida.
I call you by your name.
Te llamo
you
por tu nombre. Y te sometes.
I call you by your name.
Te llamo por tu
in
nombre.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
En el nombre de Jesús.
You must submit.
Te sometes.
Right now. Viewers all over the world. In the name of Jesus Christ.
En el nombre de Jesús.
You demon.
Tu demonio.
Listen to the voice of God. You demon.
Tu demonio.
Listen to the voice of God.
Escucha la voz de Dios.
I command you right now.
Te ordeno.
So continue to remove all your evil hands.
Remover tus
from
manos
my
malignas.
People. In the name of Jesus Christ.
En el nombre
remove
de Jesús.
All your evil hands.
Remueve
from
tus manos.
My people.
De mi pueblo.
I say remove your evil hand.
He dicho remove.
Remove your evil hand.
Remueve tu
because
mano.
Jesus Christ is involved.
Porque Jesús
right
está
now begin
aquí.
To command demon to remove his evil hand. Command demon to remove his evil hand. Command demon to remove his evil hand. Command him to remove his evil hand from your life.
Ordena ahora mismo a los demonios remover su mano de su vida.
Command him to remove his evil hand. From your life. It should remove its evil hand of pain from your health. Tell demon to remove its evil hand of confusion
que remueva
from
su mano
your marriage.
De su matrimonio.
Tell demon to remove its evil hand of stagnation
su mano
from
de
your business. Tell demon to remove its evil hand from your family. Jesus Christ. Continue to command him to remove his evil hand from your life. Tell him to remove his evil hand from your health. He should remove his evil hand because Jesus Christ is involved.
Ordénele que
tell him to remove
mano.
His evil hand.
Ordénele que remueva
tell
su
him
mano.
To remove his evil hand. Tell him to remove his evil hand. In the name Jesus Christ.
Watch the screen of your television set and see what is happening already. It is happening live and direct anywhere you are, all around the world, whatever time zone that you are. The mass prayer is on and we see the fresh anointing of God from the evangelist breaking heavy yokes right now in the life of the people. You can see what that man is vomiting out of his system. Poisonous substances that are being in his tendon, in his fruit, is what the Spirit of God is pushing out of him right now.
Observe su pantalla, observe cómo las personas no resisten el poder de Jesucristo durante esta oración masiva. Observe cómo los demonios se manifiestan, son expuestos, cómo las personas vomitan cosas, sustancias venenosas que están trayendo enfermedad y aflicción a sus vidas. Observe su pantalla.
It should remove its evil hand of manipulation. It should remove its evil
de su familia.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
As we continue to ask the devil to remove his evil hand from all the affairs of our lives, let us open our eyes and see what is happening all around us. The power of God is moving mightily, and people have started vomiting out various forms of poisonous substances from their system, and those who are demon possessed are being exposed right now as the mass prayer is going on. Command, let us watch the screen of our television set and see what is happening right now in our midst. You can see poisonous substances that our person is vomiting out, poisonous blood out of his system that have been the torment, the pain that has caused so much distress in the life of that person is what is coming out of her right now. So wherever you are, as you continue to command out that sickness, that afflictions, open your eyes and see what is happening all around you. The power of God moving and uprooting from the source, every source of sickness, every source of affliction in the life of the people.
Continue right now. Continue to command that devil to remove his hands from your life. Continue right now in the name of Jesus Christ. You are not standing in your own name. You are here in the name of Jesus Christ. And at that name of Jesus Christ, every knee must bow. Continue your prayer right now. You demon, remove your hands from my life. Remove your hands from my business. Remove your hands from my family. Remove your hands from my career. Remove your hands from my career. Remove your hands from my marriage. Remove your hands from my life. Continue to pray right now. Open your lips with faith in your heart. Speak forth God's word over your situation, knowing that the word of God will never return without being accomplished. Speak forth God's word over your situation right now. Speak forth God's word over your situation right now. That devil must remove his hand today. That devil must remove his hand today. That demon must remove his hand today. You demon, you are the cause of affliction. You are the cause of pain. You are the cause of barrenness. You are the cause of infirmity. You are the cause of setback, poverty. Remove your hand. Remove your hand. Remove your hand. Remove your hand. Remove your hand.
Remueve tu mano.
another man you are seeing right there. The power of God is removing the hands of the evil ones in the affairs of that man's life. And you can see what is vomiting out of his system right now. That is poisonous blood that has been in him for so long is what the Spirit of God is pulling out of him right now so that he can be free for the salvation of his soul. Let us continue to remove every hands of evil ones in the affairs of our lives.
Observe cómo las personas están vomitando sangre, sangre envenenada que causaba enfermedades en sus vidas. Observe cómo son expulsadas en el nombre de Jesús y por el poder del Espíritu Santo actuando durante esta oración masiva. Conéctese.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ we pray. In John 16, verse 23, Jesus Christ said, "Whatsoever you ask the Father in my name, he will do." You are not standing here in your own name. You are here in the name of Jesus Christ, the name above every other names. And at that name of Jesus Christ, the demon in your life must bow today. I said the demon in your life must bow today. Right now it is time. Say it is time. Say it is time. It is time right now for you to loose whatever Satan has bound in your life. Take your position right now in the believer's authority. Take your position in the believer's authority. Whatever you bind here shall be bound in heaven. Whatever you loose here shall be loosed in heaven. Right now, whatever Satan has bound in your life, I loose you in the name of Jesus. I loose you in the name of Jesus. Be loosed. Be loosed. Be loosed. Be loosed. Be loosed. Be loosed. Begin to loose yourself right now. Loose yourself right now. Loose yourself. Whatever Satan has bound in your life, be it in your health, be it in your finances, be it in your career, be it in your family, be it in your marriage, begin to loose yourself right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Free yourself from that bondage. Free yourself from that bondage.
Suéltese de esa cadena ahora mismo. Empiece a orar. Suéltese de toda aflicción en el nombre de Jesús.
I can see you being loosed. I can see you being loosed. That is the word of God for you. Begin to speak forth God's word right now, knowing that his word will never return without being fulfilled. Speak out God's word right now. It is your time. It is your moment for liberation, for freedom, for deliverance from that bondage. Open your lips with faith in your heart right now. Whatsoever Satan has bound in your life, begin to loose yourself right now. Loose yourself. That chain of disease, that chain of sickness, that chain of infirmity, that chain of depression, that chain of anger, that chain of suicidal thoughts, begin to loose yourself right now. Loose yourself right now. Loose yourself right now. That chain of bad habits, be it lying, be it smoking, be it an addiction, begin to loose yourself right now. That satanic chain, break it in the name of Jesus Christ. Break it in the name of Jesus Christ. Break it in the name of Jesus Christ.
Rompa toda cadena satánica que Satanás lo ha atado. Suéltese de eso. Suéltese en el nombre de Jesús.
Right from the main auditorium to the overflows, people are vomiting out right now all forms of poisonous substances. And the Spirit of God is moving mightily in the midst of the people. You can see what that woman is vomiting out of her system. God is giving off more than enough evidence for our faith. So wherever you are right now, open your eyes and watch the screen of your television and see what the Spirit of God is doing in the life of the people as you are praying.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ,
en el nombre de Jesucristo,
I destroy every satanic assignment against your life in Jesus' name. Destroy it right now. That plan of darkness in your health. That plan of darkness in your destroy it right now. Any assignments of the enemy against your life, be it in your career, be it in your finances, be it in your family, be it in your health, be it in your home, begin to destroy it in the name of Jesus Christ. Open your lips right now. You cannot afford to remain the same. You cannot afford to remain in bondage. You are a child of God. Begin to speak forth God's word right now and destroy that satanic assignment against your life.
Ahora mismo empieza a destruir toda asignación satánica en tu vida, en tus negocios, en tu familia, en tu carrera, en tu salud. En el nombre de Jesucristo, empiézate a soltar en el nombre de Jesús. Conéctate por fe. Observe la liberación. Personas vomitando sustancias venenosas. Como los demonios están siendo expuestos al ver el poder deslumbrante de nuestro Señor Jesucristo. Así que televidente, únase a la oración masiva y reciba desde donde sea que se encuentre.
So what is happening? You can see what that woman she's vomiting, what she's vomiting out of her system right now. At the overflow, this is happening. So let us continue to pray. And open our eyes and see what is happening all around us. The Spirit of God is moving mightily to pull down every stronghold of Satan in the life of the people, put an end to every form of evil works in the life of the people.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we are still in a spiritual warfare where only the serious-minded will be victorious. Don't let your anxiety hold you back. Don't let your pressure and tension hold you back. Don't let your worries hold you back, because Jesus is as close to you as he was to the blind Bartimaeus. Jesus is as close to you as he was to the man at the pool of Bethesda. Jesus is as close to you as he was to Bartimaeus. Jesus is as close to you as he was to Lazarus. This means that your deliverance is as close to you as your mouth. Yes, viewers, we have been given all the armor needed to battle against demons. You only need to do one thing: to look to Jesus and take from him the faith he has prepared to give us. Because our battle is not carnal. We are fighting against evil spirits, unclean spirits. Therefore, you have to stand your ground fearlessly without wavering. Because Luke 10 verse 19 says, he has not given us a powerless authority. We have been given authority to trample on demons and defeat the power of darkness. Therefore, viewers, you are not excluded. You are not excluded, because Jesus' authority is not limited by time and space. You just need to believe the name Jesus. You just need to believe the name Jesus. Because ask God to extend your faith to believe the impossible. Ask God to extend your faith to believe the impossible. Because when your belief is released by faith, the power, the security in that name can be trusted. So right now, it is time for you to believe in that name. Because within the name Jesus is all of God's blessings. All power in heaven and on earth has been invested in that name. Yet in the name above all, I repeat that again. Within that name are all of God's blessings. All power in heaven and on earth has been invested in that name. The name above all. I repeat it again to make emphasis. Within that name are all of God's blessings. All power in heaven and on earth has been invested in that name. The name that is above all.
Above all powers. Above all. Above all kingdoms, above all thrones.
viewers, whether they are in the north, in the south, in the east, or in the west, wherever you are, it is time to be aggressive. Begin to release yourself. Begin to release yourself from the covenant of demons in your family. Begin to release yourself from the curses in your family. As I begin to release yourself from the covenant of demons in your family. Begin to release yourself from the curses in your family. Begin to break every chain. Begin to break every chain right now. Begin to break every chain right now. Every chain Satan used to connect you. Every chain Satan used to connect you. To connect your career. To connect your destiny. To connect your finance. To connect your marriage. To connect you to himself. Break those chains. Break those chains. Break those chains. Break them, break them, break them, break them. Break them, break them, break them right now. Break those chains right now. Break them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Break those chains in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Continúe su oración.
continue to break the chains. Break those chains in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
She's my wife. I want to kill her. She's my wife. She's my wife.
Continúe rompiendo toda cadena y ahora.
Continue to break those chains in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Break them. Break them in the name of Jesus Christ. Break them in the name of Jesus Christ. Break them in the name of Jesus Christ.
Rompa toda cadena.
Break them in the name of Jesus Christ. Continue to break them. I can see the chains falling right now. I can see the chains breaking right now. I can see the chains breaking right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I can see the chains breaking right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I can see those chains falling right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus, for breaking those chains. Thank you, Jesus, for breaking the chains. Thank you, Jesus, for breaking the chains in the name of Jesus Christ.
Puedo ver esas cadenas rotas. Gracias, Jesús, por romper esas cadenas.
She was born. Wait, all her sisters, nobody's progress. Even the married one, there is no progress. Leave me. With school. She cannot go to school.
Why?
Because she doesn't know to read and write.
Who did it?
I did it.
How?
Say, leave me now.
Anata.
No way.
Continúe rompiendo esa cadena y es tiempo de ser agresivo. Así que televidente, únase a la oración masiva en el nombre de Jesús.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Are you there? Yes, the Bible says there is no other name by which the disease body can be healed. There is no other name by which the diseased bodies can be healed. There is no other name by which the sinful souls can be saved. The name Jesus is the final authority, settling all questions and all worries. Viewers all over the world, it is time for you to receive your healing in the name of Jesus Christ.
Es tiempo de que reciba su sanidad en el nombre de Jesús.
For those who are under the influence of this telecast, place your hand where you have the problem.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
En el nombre
bless
de Jesús.
Your hand by faith.
Ponga su mano en
and
fe.
And get ready.
Y prepárese.
Because Jesus is ready to root that problem from the source. And you will be made whole. In Jesus' name. So right now, place your hand in the name of Jesus.
Ponga su mano en el nombre de Jesús donde le duele.
Whatever sickness, whatever disease,
cualquier enfermedad,
in your body,
en su cuerpo,
be healed in the name of Jesus.
Sea sano en el nombre de Jesús.
Whatever infirmity, be healed in your blood.
Cualquier enfermedad, en
your
su sangre, tendones,
your bone,
huesos,
be healed in the name of Jesus.
Sea sano en el nombre de Jesús.
Whatever mountain that is threatening your health. Be it HIV, cancer, of any part of your body, fibroid, stool blockage, delayed pregnancy, overdue pregnancy, whatever spirit behind your sickness,
cualquier espíritu detrás de
I command them out in the name of Jesus. Whatever spirit behind your sickness,
cualquier espíritu
behind your disease,
detrás de su enfermedad,
I command them out in the name of Jesus Christ. Bless your hand. Bless your hand. Jesus Christ is on his way to you right now to take that sickness out of you and make you whole again. It doesn't matter the name that that sickness is called. Be healed in the name of Jesus Christ.
Sea sano en el nombre de Jesús.
Be healed in the name of Jesus Christ.
Sea sano en el nombre de Jesús.
Viewers all over the world.
Televidentes.
Those of you who are on the sick, on a bed of sickness.
Aquellos que están enfermos.
Those of you who are on the hospital bed.
Que están en el hospital.
Those who are sick in the hospital. Those who are lying down on the bed of sickness.
Aquellos postrados.
Get ready.
Prepárense.
By the power of resurrection,
por el poder de resurrección,
let the power of resurrection flow within you in the name of Jesus.
Deja que el poder de resurrección,
let the power of resurrection flow within you in the name of Jesus.
Deja que el poder de resurrección fluya en ti.
Right now, begin to lose whatever Satan was abound in your health. Listen, begin to lose whatever Satan was abound in your health. And begin to bound whatever Satan was have loose. Right now, open your mouth and begin to loose. Begin to loose them in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever Satan was have bound in your health, begin to loose them right now. Whatever he must have loose, begin to bind it. Begin to bind them in the name of Jesus. Whatsoever he must have bound in your health that caused you that sickness, begin to lose them in the name of Jesus. Begin to lose them. Lose them, lose them, lose them.
Ahora mismo empieza a desatar cualquier cosa que Satanás haya atado en tu salud en el nombre de Jesús.
Whatever you must have eaten from the table of the enemy, the table of adversary, that is causing you that incurable disease, I command you to be healed in the name of Jesus. I command you to be healed in the name of Jesus. That sickness, begin to flush them out.
Esa enfermedad,
in the name of Jesus Christ. Begin to flush them out.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Oh yeah, begin to flush them out. Flush them out in the name of Jesus.
Limpies en el nombre de Jesús.
Command them to come out in the name of Jesus.
Acelero que salga en el nombre
that
de Jesús.
Fibroid, command it to break out right now.
Ese fibroma.
That incurable disease.
Esa enfermedad.
That sickness. Disease, begin to break them out right now. Command that sickness out of your body. Command that sickness out of your body.
Ordena esa enfermedad fuera de tu cuerpo en el nombre de Jesús.
The right hand of God is power.
La mano derecha de Dios.
I will go right now to approach where the sickness is hidden. The right hand of God, go forth right now and take out that sickness. In the name of Jesus Christ, cause you to command that sickness out. That sickness,
esa enfermedad,
that disease,
empieza a echar la
fuera. That infirmity, continue to command them out in the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Luchando fuera la enfermedad.
Whatever that is remaining in your body, command them out in the name of Jesus. Command them out in the name of Jesus.
Manténelo fuera en el nombre.
Continue to command them out. Your body is a temple of Holy Ghost.
Cuerpo es un templo del
Espíritu. Not a temple of sickness. Command that sickness out. Sickness out.
Ven esa enfermedad.
In the name of Jesus.
Para fuera en el nombre de Jesús.
Command it out.
Su cuerpo.
Today is your day.
Es el templo del Espíritu
Santo. Command that sickness out.
Hoy es su día.
On the screen and see what is happening as we continue to command out all forms of sicknesses and afflictions in our system and the power